It's a 9-point Utah lead. Final 2.5 and change here in the third. Clarkson with a great drive and finish.